You know, your mom. Well, tell me, I've got a story to tell you. Your mom, see, your mom, Tim, she baked the Purple People's Owl cookies. Oh, yeah, she baked the Purple People's Owl cookies. She baked finest cookies you've ever tasted, and they were so delicious. The Purple People, now, well, I want more. See, your mom's cookies were nice in texture and taste. But the real pizzazz of it all was they were nice and soft. The chocolate was melted just right. Sometimes people mess that up. The raisins were perfect. They weren't burnt. They weren't hard. And the black molasses cookies. Oh my goodness. Well, I definitely got my uptake in iron, if you know what I mean. You see, your mom, Timmy, she chose to bake me cookies. She baked cookies. When's the last time your mom has baked cookies for you? You know, now's the time to ask Mommy to bake you some cookies, Timmy. Mommy, can you bake me some cookies like you did the Purple People's Owl? You know, your mommy might just say yes, Timmy. Your mommy's on a baking streak, and she's hot. Get those cookies. Get those cookies, Timmy. Because if she's baking them for me, she's definitely willing to bake them for you. Get those cookies to me. They were delicious.